how long do I have to wait? I say, can I get you now, or must I hesitate? Eagle on the dollar, say, God we trust. Say you want a man and you want to see that dollar first. Tell me how long you have to wait. I say, can I get you now, or must I hesitate?
Thank you. your life down low. Wake up, mama, turn your life down low. Do it for me, child. You got no nerve. You can't go jail from your door.
She's the prettiest little thing I ever did see walking in blue jeans and platform shoes. You know, she's got green glitter on her eyelashes and she dyed her hair maroon. But what makes me feel so bad is right now, while I'm playing here for y'all, I know my baby's out with another man. She might be out with several different men for all I know. And she's spending my money and driving my car. And she's down in Chicago right now, I know, having a good time on my money. And you know what she said to me? She said,
I'm going downtown. Please, some groceries. I'll be right back on the channel. Don't you worry.
I said, I need some groceries. I can understand. But why you got the suitcase in your hand?
Second count. We'll be right back. Yeah, music from the Flying Burrito Brothers. 6 days on the road and I'm going to make it home tonight. And speaking of making it home, traffic's moving pretty well right now. The only reported slowdown is on the 62 crosstown by 54th Street. It's a good day for driving, a nice day for a walk. It's a sunny day for those who can see it. People who can't see have to be content to feel, smell, and hear it. Blind people have a lot to give. Want proof? Here's the man who plays with sunshine, little Stevie Wonder.
You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around.
Wherever you stay in the sun, yeah, you are the sunshine of my life.
A great song for a great afternoon, Stevie Wonder, and You Are the Sunshine of My Life. And we'll have more music in a moment, following this report from KBI News. Veteran bonuses for Minnesota residents who served during the Vietnam era have been recommended by a joint Senate House committee. Also in the news, a member of the Northern Ireland Police Authority is the latest victim of violence in that troubled British province. And listen to this. Gold, found in a stream near Valley City, California, may not have come from a much larger deposit as was first rumored. Residents of that community had feared another rush of the 1848 variety. Listen for details on these and other stories on the hour from KBI News. And here's something that you should know about. If you have $2,000 or more, 6% is what you should be earning on your money. That's what Twin City Federal pays on two-year certificates, $2,000 minimum. Your savings are backed by Twin City Federal's unequaled strength and safety. In this wonderful part of the country, Twin City Federal is the thrift leader. Get 6% action on your money now at Twin City Federal. And get on the right street with Rufus. Play it, yeah.
I got the right street, but the wrong direction. I'm on the right train,
right train, but the wrong direction. I got the right street, but the wrong direction. I got the right street, but the wrong direction.
From the Rags to Rufus album, Get on the Right Street with Rufus. Twin City weather should be mostly cloudy, becoming clear and warmer tomorrow, with only a 10% chance of measurable precipitation. We can expect good weather through this week. And speaking of good things, there's Stevens. With 5 complete women's fashion stores, Stevens announces a great 3-day money-saving event. Stevens wants you to see their exciting selection of merchandise at vastly reduced prices. Save 20% on coats, regularly $60, now sale priced at $48. Save up to 50% on dresses, too. Pant skirts are reduced from $13 to only $7.50. Shop and really save during Stevens' money-saving 3-day sale. Stevens, Knowwood Plaza, Miracle Mile, 7 High, Southtown, and Downtown on the Mall. Happy feeling, earth, wind, and fire. Wind and fire, and that leaves me with a happy feeling. I'm Jeff Mason, and I'll be with you tomorrow, so why don't you turn me on the Better Music Station. With studios in Minneapolis and St. Paul, this is KBI.
everyone should have somebody you can understand. To love but not command, is it all that hard to do? Playing games, they've got their place, but it's not worth the time. I see no sense or rhyme to hurt each other like we can do. In this cold world, you need something to live for. I need your love to make it through. Yes, I do. Somebody who can take your hand to fit into your plan, like the movies seem to do. If it had all worked out, I'd jump and shout, because I know that's not the way things go. So I'll thank the Lord for you. In this cold world, you need something to live for. I need your love to make it through. Everyone should have somebody who they understand. To love but not command, is it all that hard to do? Playing games, they've got their place, but it's not worth the time. See no sense or rhyme to hurt each other like we can do. In this cold world, you need something to live for. I need your love to make it through. Yes, I do.
Oh, don't you?
Come here, sugar.
Thank you.
Just remember that I can't wait forever. of Mississippi. I'd do anything to get back what we had. What do I have to say to make you see it differently? We'll be right back.
dance together. remember. Used to shine so sweetly. Used to shine so sweetly on my back door. Now the sun turned to rain, and my laughter turned to pain. Oh Lord, it's a rain in the same old blues. Lord, it's a raining in the same old blues. The same old blues.
Guys, want to
Music Volume 1, an 18-song local CD. It's the best of the Mad City Music Show.
If I had a time machine, I'd go back to those days.
Pick it up exclusively at Ward Brought Music Mall for only $5. All proceeds go to Big Brothers and Big Sisters of Dane County. Mad City Music Volume 1 from Ward Brought Music Mall, Sleepless Night Studios, and 101.5 WIBA FM.
It's the Mad City Music Show,
from which we have received 24 reports of individual acts of perversion so profound and disgusting that decorum prohibits listing them here.
101.5 WIBA-FM.
Fat, drunk, and stupid is no way to go through life, son.
Hey, before I forget, last week we had Your Pretty on the Mad City Music Show. I hope you got to hear them because they're an awesome band. They told us that they were going to be playing at the Globe in Milwaukee on February 20th and then called after the show. That's changed. It will be February 19th. The band on the Mad City Music Show last week, Your Pretty, will be at the Globe in Milwaukee. So make sure to check that one out. Now we're going to get a little bluesy. This actually was recorded live at the Belmont Casino in Fort Atkinson. They're going to be at Rock Sports Bar this Saturday night in Fort Atkinson, February 20th, Heather's Rockdale, and on March 6th, J.T. Whitney. So they're a busy bunch of guys. It's Blue Stew on the Mad City Music Show, 101.5 WIBA-FM.
Baby, I'm gonna shake this curse. Gonna find
find me a good loving woman, which could be a me better worse. I'm gonna throw up both of my hands. I'm gonna holler once a year. I'm gonna cut you
You're shagadelic, baby. You're switched on. You're smashing.
It's Sue Peterson with the Mad City Music Show.
Change my mind. So I would like to start off. those games many times before. People let me tell ya that I never reach the door. Oh, what a time you had tonight. I keep looking back, but my baby's not inside. I would like to start all over again. Please, can I change?
I got a girl, she's long and tall. She sleeps in the kitchen with her feet in the hall. Up a Molly in a red house. Yes, they got it for sale, I say. Yes, they got it for sale. Now, now, out a Molly in a red house. Yes, they got it for sale. Out a Molly in a red house. Yes, they got it for sale. Yes, they got it for sale, I say. Yes, they got it for sale, not now. Hot tamale in the red house. Yes, they got it for sale. Hot tamale in the red house. Yes, they got it for sale. Well, I got a girl who's living in the room. She got some good she's gonna bring home soon. Hot tamale in the red house. Yes, they got it for sale, I say. Yes, they got it for sale. Since that day, can't get no rest. Hot tamale in red hot. Yes, they got for sale, I say. Yes, they got for sale, not now. Hot tamale in red hot. Yes, they got for sale. Hot tamale in red hot. Yes, they got for sale. Well, me and my baby bought a V8-4. We're gonna run that thing on the running board. Hot tamale in red hot. Yes, they got for sale, I say. Yes, got for sale. Take a few more, Jeff.
Keep going.
yes, they got them for sale. Hot tamale and red hide, yes, they got them for sale. You know the monkey and the baboon playing in the grass. You know the monkey's duck's finger in the good golf gas. Hot tamale and red hide, yes, they got them for sale. I said, yes, they got them for sale, not now. Hot tamale and red hide, yes, they got them for sale. Hot tamale and red hide, yes, they got them for sale. Well, I got a girl, she's long and tall. She sleeps in the kitchen with her feet in the hall. Hot tamale and red hide, yes, they got them for sale. I said, yes, got them for sale, nah, nah, nah. Yes, they got them for sale.
Continue to share Sunday services with you once a month. And I'm grateful that my friend Jeff is here. Yay, Jeff Mason! Yay. Jeff Mason!
Good morning.
We've been trying to get Jeff here for almost a year, and the first time it was family illness, and the other two times it kept snowing and icing up. We'd be planning on it, and then, you know, we'd talk in the morning and say, no, you better not make the trip. Or Kim would call and say, I can't get the ice out of the parking lot. We're going to not do service. So today, sunshine.
Yeah.
End of November. So we're going to start with a song. Most of the songs that I have for you today are in a handout. This is not. It's a very simple call and response song. So you just, basically, Jeff will do the response so you can follow Jeff. It's very simple. It was written by Chico Schwal, and only because, you know, he beat me to it, so... Messages on my machine, notes taped to the door. But I was out telling stories last night with folks I'd never met before. And it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
It wasn't taking care of business, but it was good for my soul. For my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Oh, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
It wasn't taking care of business. Sing this with me. But it was good for my soul. Baby, since I sat and talked with you, you said some things last night that changed my point of view, and it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
It wasn't easy to listen to, but it was good for my soul. Sometimes I just have more to say. Early Sunday morning, cozy in my bed, but I'm gonna get up and go to church, 'cause my heart and then my head said this is good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, it was good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
You all helped me to remember that this is good for my soul. One more time. Well, this is good for my soul. Yes, this is good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Oh, this is good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Oh, this is good for my soul.
It was good for my soul.
Yes, you all help me to remember that this is good for my soul. And I really needed this, I'll tell ya.
You look like a lively crowd. I got a feeling things are going to get much more lively here.
Mm-hmm.
summertime, and living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. Hush, little baby, darling, don't you cry. Thank you.
fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. Hush, little baby, darling, don't you cry.
Living on the road, my friend, don't it make you clean and free? Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only son, but her favorite one at sea. She began to cry when you said goodbye, and you sank into your dream.
Pancho was a bandit boy, his horse was fast as polished steel. War has gone outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. But he heard his dying words. That's the way it goes. All the Federales say they could have had him any day. Let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose.
Lefty, he don't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for got the bread to go. Ain't nobody know.
All the Federales say they could have had him any day. Only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Tell how Pancho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Say